Thank you, Mr. President. This is a bill I can certainly feel good about, especially after the big ugly, or maybe we should call it the coyote ugly, given what's happened this week. I think my colleagues might be surprised to know on the other side of the aisle that I actually grew up in a rural West Virginia. My father was a lifetime member of the National Rifle Association. And when he died, my mother found that he owned 250 guns. So I understand gun culture, but I also understand the fact that some people shouldn't have guns. And that group that we're identifying tonight is domestic abusers. So I appreciate our friends across the aisle who are supporting this legislation. I hope it's a breakthrough. I hope this is a breakthrough moment where we can work together and pass extreme risk protection orders, finally ban bump stocks, a piece of plastic for God's sake, fund research in gun science, have better background checks, and make certain that teachers are not armed. So I vote in the affirmative, Mr. President. Thank you.